gonna be the best I can. I wanna be a busy man. I wanna see a change in the future. I wanna make the best.
This one. me from bud, but you still fall. Gemini Crow wearing the splat mask of fear. My eyes almost kiss me away. The tension building slowly. Now I've lost everything I had in you. Nothing we can be the thing. Without you close to me, I can't live without you. Breaking the madness of the night. Can't you hear me screaming? I look for your face in the neon light, but you never. Shut to my snare. No more flame burning in my heart anymore. Quiet, I keep it to myself until the sun sets slowly. I hear your voice in the evening rain calling. Let's go on to this story. Breaking the madness of the night. Can't you hear me screaming? I look for your face in the neon light, but you never answer. I could be all the wrong stay right if you were by my side. I get up all the tears you cry.
The Monsters of Rock show. Look at all you here today. Fantastic. This is what it's all about, man. Loud music on a beautiful sunny day. Looking good. We're gonna play a song for you from our new album called Frequency Unknown. It's a song that's called simply Cold. What you're saying don't make sense. The fire in your eyes has gone out again. And the only thing I want in the middle of disarray, I wasn't to make you stay. Something that shakes you.
won't you wait here? Won't you not wait? We've been at this so long, and I don't know what went wrong. Would you stay here? It's not a game that can be won. It's not about the silver crown. If it cuts you deep within, you walk it more. At that moment when you're broken and your struggle is sacrificed, suddenly you feel it. That's when you know. That's when you know this feels right. Would you wait here? Would you better away? We've been at this so long, and I don't know what went wrong. Would you stay here if I beg you to? I don't know what to do. You're so cold.
Thank you very much. We're going to play some songs for you from an album that came out a long time ago, back in the very early 90s, actually. In fact, 1990. Were any of you around in 1990? Raise your hand, say, yeah! Uh-huh, 1990 was a very good year. We had an album out called Empire. You remember that? Well, this is a song from Empire. It's called Another Rainy Night Without You.
Without saying goodbye, another long distance, not alone. You leave me wanting, always leave me want more. Last one today, you're coming home to stay. Now wouldn't that be nice for a while? But now my drink, our food is growing cold, and the candles burn the hole in the floor. And I'm still waiting for the ring of the phone. Oh, oh, oh. Without you, yes, I'll be the last one for you. It's just another rainy night without you.
jealous.
There's a foghorn broke bear
from the coast tonight. Remember making love in the rain.
Strange how laughter looks like crying with no sound.
Raindrops taste like tears without pain. I'm not much without you.
I can't leave if I wanted to.
But maybe that's why you stay around.
But tonight I'll sit here telling goodbye and face the floor 100 knots in an hour. Check the voicemail for a message you called. Without you, alone. Without you, yes, I'll be the lot more for you. I know I've said it before. I hate the sound of the closing door and your footsteps walking away.
Big door. hold on a second. Listen up.
The dreams of thunder when our pants were down. I'll never forget the buildings falling around us. They always say it couldn't happen here. Now we're coming apart from the inside, and we're mad. We're mad as hell. But the fun is about to begin, so you better jump in. Hold on. You better hold on. Yeah, 'cause we're tired of your game. Rules you make, people you chase, money you chink, cold and giants, velvet ropes, no more snow white smile. I wish it would break.
We have an album, came out in 1988, called Operation Mindcrime. You know it? Do you know that? We'd like to play a song. Actually, two songs from that record. Would you like that? All right, you ready, boys?
Wear a face born in the falling rain. I talk to shadows from the lowly candle. Recite the phrases from the wall I can't explain. My holy pain. Six days ago, my life had taken a tumble. The orders came from above the sea. Up into your me once again, they got my number. Further the house, boy, it's your noble game. And I wait here for days longer. Your sister comes to wash my sins away. She is the lady that can't be my sorrow. She's just the only friend that helps me find my way. Yeah. I searched the mouth by two and nine when I was younger. Countering objectives of this new and new blind reality. And I wait here for days longer. Two sister comes to wash my sins away. She is the lady that can be my sorrow. Say, my mission is save the world, and I'm the man. My mission changed the world. It's her, I love. No, it's her. We'll be right back.
surveillance from the camera, searching high and low. I'm the criminal mind, found at the scene of the crime, and cuffed and blind. Say she loved me, I guess I never knew. But do we ever really know? She said she needed me on the other side, but I knew right then I'd never find her.
I don't believe in love,
I never had, I never will.
I don't believe in love,
I'm just but then she thinks that you. No more nightmares I've seen anymore. From the day I was born, they're haunting my every move, every open hand that I push and shove. No time for love, just a matter. She made a difference. I guess she had a way of making every night seem bright as day. Now walk in shadows, I never see the light. She must have lied, she never said goodbye.
I don't believe in love,
I never have, I never will.
I don't believe in love,
I'm just but then she never was real.
I don't believe in love,
I need to forget her face, I see her still.
I don't believe in love,
it's never worth the way that you feel. There's no reason that my only hope, one day I forget. For pain to know it, what can never be, with or without love's all the shame of me.
I don't believe in love,
I never have, I never will.
I don't believe in love,
I just but that she never was real.
I don't believe in love,
I need to forget her face, I see it still.
I don't believe in love,
it's never worth the way that you feel. Oh, feel, oh, the way that you feel.
Thank you. This next song we're going to play for you, people oftentimes ask me what this song is about. They oftentimes tell me about where they were the first time they heard this song, what they were thinking when they first heard this song. And this song has definitely touched a lot of people's lives over the years and across the world, because I've heard millions of stories and I love hearing them. Because we all hear music so differently, we all interpret the lyrics so differently. And it's always amazing to me the stories people tell me about what they think that this song is about. Anyway, we're gonna play it for you right now. And then afterwards, come backstage and tell me your story. How about that? Okay, wait a minute. Have to wait on Roberto. Here we go. Are you ready, brother?
hush now, don't you cry. Wipe away the teardrop from your eye. You're lying safe in bed. It was all a bad dream spinning in your head. Your mind tricked you to feel the pain of someone close to you. Here it is, another chance. Wide awake, we face the day. Your dream is over, or has it just begun? There's a place I like to hide, a doorway that I run through in the night. Relax, child, you were there, but only didn't realize that you were scared. It's a place where you face your fears, retrace the years, and drive to ends of your mind. Colliding head in another world. Suddenly, you hear it stay, this magic new dimension. I will be watching over you. Gonna help you see it through. We'll protect you in the night. Smiling next to you in silent lucidity.
I'm gonna help you see.
I'll be there, watching out for you, watching over you, for forever and ever. I promise.
Face everywhere I look. They've got nothing to lose. They're building empire. Let me hear you say. Daddy used to work after school. Gotta hustle if he wants an education. Yeah, he's got a long way to go. Now he's out on the street Monday, selling crack to the people who pay. He's got an AK-47 for his best friend. Business, the American way. Brother killing brother for the profit of another. The game point, nobody wins. You cried, we're out of time. Say, what happened to our dreams of life? Say, we're not down, we'll put it up again. Another empire.
East side meets west side.
You hear it? I can. I can hear it every day. I can hear it on the radio. I can hear it on the television, on the internet. I hear people say, can't someone stop the violence? Well, I'm here to tell you, it ain't never gonna stop. I mean, violence is inherent in the human DNA. You know what I'm saying? All we could do is beat it. Beat.
São Paulo. Thank you so much. Uno más, one more.
Dreams return to haunt me. Your rose will be wrapped around your throat. I'll awaken, but afraid to fall asleep. I see your face looking at me. Looking back at me. Oh. And I raise my head and stare. Into the eyes of a stranger. I've always known nothing but memories. People always turn away from the eyes of a stranger, afraid to know what lies behind my stare. All this wrath of my life before me. Street checking memories, sedative eyes. As though a happy ending like they always promised. There's got to be something left for me. And I raise my head and stare into the eyes of the stranger. I've always known nothing. People always turn away from the eyes of a stranger, afraid to know what lies behind my stare.
Paulo, obrigado. Thank you. Thank you very much. Love to see you again. Stay around. Monsters of Rock.
A gente está aqui de volta ao vivo com o QUEENSRŞCHE aqui no estúdio, depois desse show quente, né, não, Jimmy? Well, welcome, guys. So, how was it for you? It was hot, right?
Great crowd, fantastic crowd.
It was a great show, actually.
Good.
The crowd was really with us the whole time and seemed to know most of the songs. We're singing along. I got lost a couple times because we haven't played these songs in a while, and I looked out and I was reading the lips of the fans who were singing along, so I found my way back.
Bom, o Geoff falou que a plateia estava muito animada, sabia várias músicas de cor, e que ele inclusive chegou a se perder, esquecer a letra em alguns momentos, mas ele olhava o público cantando e aí conseguia lembrar das letras dos sucessos do QUEENSRŞCHE.
Talking about all these old records, or not so young records, Operation Mindcrime was not a simple record. It was a conceptual, it was a complex record. Do you think it is in a kind of strange that it has been such a major hit or a success?
Yes, I think it's very strange, and I love the fact that it's strange, and it actually gives me a lot of confidence in the intelligence of people to be able to follow a story along, you know, and not just look at music as something derivative, but actually look at it as something that is artistic and that can move you, you know, and maybe influence your thinking a little bit. I like the fact that people take it very seriously.
Great. Na verdade, eu perguntei para eles sobre o disco que talvez tenha sido o disco que tirou eles do anonimato e que tenha realmente estourado pela primeira vez, que foi o Operation Mindcrime, que é, na verdade, aquele famoso disco conceito, a gente já falou sobre isso, mas é um disco conceito, é um disco que tem uma história bem mais complicada, é um disco que fala sobre o caos social nos Estados Unidos, algumas coisas que não são padrão, né, não são feitas para serem hits, e que, se não, eu perguntei para ele se não era meio estranho que um disco tão difícil, talvez, tivesse sido um sucessão, e ele falou que sim, ele acha estranho e acha muito legal, porque, na verdade, prova que não é só música feita para festa, que é o que realmente funciona com o público, e ele ficou muito feliz que as pessoas tenham tido a sacação de acompanhar um disco que conta uma história, e ainda assim o disco ter ido tão longe nas paradas de sucesso, etc. Então.
Pois é, e essa é a primeira vez dessa nova formação do QUEENSRŞCHE, liderada pelo Geoff Tate aqui no Brasil. Acabaram de lançar o disco Frequency Unknown, e vamos saber se ele considera, de repente, essa nova fase um novo começo na carreira dele. So, Geoff, this is the first time of this new lineup in Brazil. You guys released Frequency Unknown a couple of months ago. And do you consider this a new beginning for you?
Well, I consider the band definitely a new beginning, yeah. It's a great band, a great bunch of people. We have a lovely time playing music together. We have a lot of laughs on the road, a lot of fun times, which is why, you know, you start a band in the first place, because you like the people that you're with, right? And you have a good time playing music. And it's a very artistic bunch of people, and we came together very little on the last album, but I think on the next one we'll all come together even more, and everyone will contribute a lot more, and it'll be a more of a band effort, you know.
Bom, ele diz que sim, considera um novo começo não só para ele, mas como para o Queensryche, que o novo álbum, ele ficou satisfeito com o resultado, mas acha que o próximo álbum dessa nova formação vai rolar um entrosamento ainda melhor. Então promete aí ser um álbum também mais interessante para os fãs do Queensryche.
E essa nova formação não é brincadeira, né? A gente está falando dos irmãos Sarzo, que já tocaram em inúmeras bandas, e a gente tem aqui o Mr. George Wright, que veio para o Brasil tocando com esse CDC. Mr. Wright, you came to Brazil already, playing with AC/DC and Dio.
Yes. Gee, man,
now you are here with Queensryche. What the hell? Is there any?
You like to play with legends, right?
It's pretty good. You know?
What else do you need? Maybe Elvis?
Yeah, I don't know. In the building.
Eu perguntei, na verdade, pro Simon Wright. Ele já veio pro Brasil tocando com o CDC e com o Dio, e agora ele tá aqui com o Queensryche. Quem falta? Ele veio pro Brasil tocando com, né? Se faltava o Elvis, agora ele falou que se o Elvis estiver no prédio, ele toca também, né?
E vamos ver com essa nova formação, que são todos músicos muito experientes, como eles receberam esse convite para entrar para a formação do Queensryche, liderada pelo Geoff Tate. So, all of you guys have a lot of experience in the rock world. And how did you receive the invite to join Queensryche? Can you talk on the mic, please?
That is the microphone. Thank you. How did it come up about to join the group? Well, actually, we talked, and we talked for a while the first time, and we kind of connected really well over the phone. And he asked me if I wanted to join the band. I said, yeah, of course, I would love it. I've always been a fan of the band. I love the songs, and it's kind of the style that I really enjoy playing. So it's really, it's great playing all those songs, you know, and I'm looking forward to more new songs as well.
Ele me falou que ele já era amigo do Geoff de longa data, eles sempre mantinham contato. E aí, quando rolou todo esse lance aí da divisão do Queensryche, o Geoff convidou ele por telefone, ele ficou muito feliz, já era fã da banda, já conhecia o material e agora está ansioso para continuar na estrada com o Queensryche e ajudar a compor o próximo álbum também dessa nova formação.
Geoff, sorry to bring you bad memories, but I have to ask you, what about that bomb incident in Iraq, man? Can you tell us a little more about that?
Well, yeah. Well, first off, it was an exceptional honor to be asked to come over there and play for the troops, and something that I quite enjoyed, the interaction with American troops and also other troops from other countries there as well. It was a very interesting educational experience, and also to be able to play the music for people who really appreciate it, it's a wonderful thing and a gift. So I feel very humbled by the experience. Also, we had a bomb go off about 100 yards from where I was standing, and that is quite a sobering experience when something like that happens to you. It was early morning, the sun had just come up, and it was already 140 degrees Fahrenheit outside, and I was standing outside in